God, you're beautiful.
I love you.
Sleep with you?
Yes.
Just mean sleep. In your arms?
Yeah, exactly.
Ever since I found out that the Garuda was seeing through Nadia's eyes, ever since I had to watch her die, I haven't really been able to get...
Warren, you are always welcome here.
A bad break. In fact, several. He could go into shock. I have to stay with him.
What? No.
Oh, he can't travel. He needs care. We'll find a place to stay until you get back.
No, I'm not leaving you.
Bo, Trick is still in danger. You have to go. I'll be all right.
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Oh, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars.
Isn't this amazing?
I see that you've come so far.
I was like the name Ethan for a boy.
To be right where you
Charlotte for a girl.
Are.
You have baby names?
How old
you want babies?
Your soul?
Absolutely. Don't you?
Well, I won't give up on us. Even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. When you're needing your space
shot.
To do some navigating,
too short.
I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Cause even the stars, they burn. Some even fall. Someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up. Oh, even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.